Hello students, welcome to Analog Circuits Laboratory. Myself V. Naresh, Lab Assistant, Department of ECE. Following are the list of experiments. Fourth experiment is design and verification of R2R ladder type DTA converter.
This is circuit diagram for 3-bit R2R ladder type DTA converter. In previous lab, we discussed the weighted resistor type DTA converter, in which for accurate conversion, the input voltages would have to be precisely known values, a condition that is not required in the digital system. The various weighting resistors would also have to be precisely formed, a very difficult requirement in an IC. In practice, the R2R ladder discussed below is used. And next, go to the R2R ladder. A R2R ladder network, it uses resistors only two values, that is R and 2R. The inputs to the resistor network is applied through the digital control switches. And the number of resistors required for N-bit DAC is 2N in the case of R2R ladder, whereas it is only N in case of weighted resistor network. But because of widespread in the resistance values for large N, the weighted resistor DAC is not widely used. The disadvantage of weighted resistors: this type requires large range of resistors with necessary high precision for low resistors, requires low switch resistance in the transistors. And coming to advantages of R2R ladder, only two resistor values are used in the R2R ladder type. It does not need as a precision resistors as a binary weighted resistor. And this R2R ladder type DTA converter using 3-bit R2R ladder type DTA converter. Here output V01 is equal to minus of A3 by 8, A2 by 4 plus A1 by 2 into V reference. And next, go for nth bit, the output is V01 is equal to minus of An by 2 for N plus A2 by 4 plus An by 2 into V reference. The tabular column for R2R ladder type DTA converter. Here inputs are A1, A2, A3, that is 000, 001, 010, 011, 100, 101, 110, 111. Okay, these are theoretical values calculated for using this formula. This is the formula for using 3-bit R2R ladder type DTA converter. And next, the same circuit is connected above the breadboard. Okay. Next, switch on the power supply. Go to the tabular form. And go to the here A1, A2, A3. Three digital inputs are zeros. Okay, the output is 0. Next, 001, the output is minus 0.62 volt. Next to 010, here output is minus 1.24 volts. Next to 011 is minus 1.87 volts. Next to 100, here output is minus 2.4 51 volts. Next to 101. 101 minus 3.15 volts. Next to 110. 103 minus 3.78 volts. Next to 111. 4.34 volts. Okay, now this is the theoretical values and this is the practical values. This is the theoretical values and this is the practical values. Here using the 3-bit R2R ladder type DTA converter. Okay.